1. A Balinese man watches the Mount Agung volcano covered with clouds at a temple in the Karangasem district of Bali, Indonesia on September 26, 2017. Warnings that a volcano on the Indonesian tourist island will erupt have sparked an exodus of more than 100,000 people, the country's National Disaster Mitigation Agency said. Villagers began leaving in the middle of last week, and the number of evacuees has swelled daily since Friday, when the volcano's alert status was raised to the highest level. The agency also noted that a monitoring center had recorded more than 800 earthquakes so far Wednesday, and thin smoke was observed rising 160 feet above the crater. The volcano last erupted in 1963, killing more than 1,100 people, and remained active for about a year. Ferdi Alisnawati, AP2. Balinese Hindu villagers gather after a prayer for Mount Agung at a temple in the Pamutaran village in the Karangasem district on September 27. The Center for Volcanology of Geological Hazard Mitigation PVMBG raised the alert level of Mount Agung to the highest level on September 22. Madinagi, EPA3. A family sits beside their tent at a temporary shelter on September 27 in the Klungking district. Yuladifan Sasti, Getty Images 4. Balinese citizens pray for safety on the beach near Mount Agung, outside the current danger zone and aimed on September 27. Darren Whiteside, Reuters 5. Evacuee children sit on a truck as they head off to a temporary school on September 27 in the Karangasem district. Volunteers were helping with classes for some of the thousands of children whose schools within the exclusion zone around the volcano are now closed. So far the children look happy and are enjoying themselves, said volunteer Yanni Arianti. They do not look worried or sad. Hopefully we can continue to maintain their excitement and keep them in good spirits. Yuladifan Sasti, Getty Images 6. A woman sits with her daughters at a temporary shelter on September 27 in the Karangasem district. Yuladifan Sasti, Getty Images 7. An elderly woman is carried by search and rescue staff as she is evacuated from her village on September 27 in the Karangasem district. Yuladifan Sasti, Getty Images 8. A boy looks out of his tent at a temporary shelter on September 27 in the Karangasem district. Yuladifan Sasti, Getty Images 9. People carry their belongings as they evacuate from their village on September 27 in the Karangasem district. Yuladifan Sasti, Getty Images 10. An elderly person sits in a sports center that was made into a temporary shelter on September 27 in the Klungking district. The people who have fled the volcano are scattered across Bali in more than 400 different locations, including temporary camps, sports centers and other public buildings. Yuladifan Sasti, Getty Images 11. Children reach out as they queue for food at a temporary shelter on September 27 in the Karangasem district. Yuladifan Sasti, Getty Images 12. Balinese children play on the beach near Mount Agung, outside the current danger zone and aimed on September 27. Darren Whiteside, Reuters.